I think very deeply.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak.
I think very deeply.
Let us begin.
Hey, welcome back, YouTube family. It's good to see you guys once again. Listen, remember, this is the YouTube channel for men, ages 8 to 80. We discuss various topics, such as fashion, finance, the criminal justice system, and social intelligence from a man's perspective. All right, listen, family, make sure you tune in every Sunday at 5 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. We release a new video during that time frame. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the content. All right, fam, listen here. We're going to continue this series regarding the 48 Laws of Power by one of my favorite authors, Robert Greene. And today's topic, family, I got the book right in my hand. We're going to discuss keeping your hands clean, law number 26. Now, remember, family, I told you guys I'm going to discuss each law with you. Not each law, but some important laws that I feel necessary in my life. I'm going to interpret the law for you, dissect it, give it to you so you can use it and apply it in your life. All right, here's law number 26. Keep your hands clean. You must seem a paradigm of civility and efficiency. Your hands are never soiled by mistakes and nasty deeds. Maintain such a spotless appearance by using others as scapegoats and cat's paws to disguise your involvement. Now listen here, family. We're going to discuss this law, and later on this month, I'm going to discuss the book itself, because people tend to talk about the book, that the book is evil, is used for nefarious actions, but it's not the case. Now, for example, keep your hands clean. This law applies to me specifically, and this is how I use it. I make sure my reputation is good. I make sure no one can say anything nasty or bad about me. I stay away from evil. I stay away from bad things, try to do things, bad things to people. In other words, keeping my hands clean protects my reputation, and no one can hold anything against me from that perspective. So now your situation may be a little different, but the basic premise of that law is to protect your reputation, keep your hands clean, make sure you don't do anything that people can hold their head or their hands above you and maybe, you know, have issues with you as it relates to doing bad things against you, okay? Law number 26, keep your hands clean, family. All right, thanks again for checking in, family. I'll talk to you guys next week. Make sure you subscribe, share, hit the notification button.